time to talk about Saudi Hufawa. If you have an amazing story that you would love to share about Saudi Hufawa, generosity, care, service, feel free to hit us up at 011-510-9555 on our WhatsApp. Now, yesterday we had Khalud on to tell us a great story about Saudi Hufawa, and she actually sent me another story. So she had this group of Australians come to look for like a real local experience, and trust me, they got way more than what they bargained for. Khalud, being the incredible guy that she is, reached out to her dad's aunt, a cat lover living solo but full of soul. Now, this aunt, who's no stranger to the English language from her medical assistant days, was totally on board to host the group. And let me tell you, it turned out to be a great affair. No afternoon tea nonsense here. No, the auntie insisted on going all out, cooking up a feast with lunch and dessert. She jumped into a conversation with the Aussies like they were old pals, sharing life stories and creating a bond that was just heartwarming. Now, the impact of this encounter is huge. The guys were floored by the auntie's enthusiasm and warmth they received. It blindsided them, seriously. Like, even with all their travels, they straight up said that the hospitality in Saudi Arabia beats everything they experienced before. What made this visit so special was the genuine joy and unexpected generosity from the auntie right there in the heart of Saudi Arabia, a connection form that was beyond cultural boundaries. It turned their journey into an unforgettable chapter. Thanks again, Khalud, for sending me this story. I really appreciate it. 011-510-9555. If you'd like to send me your Saudi Hufawa story, I would love to hear it so I can tell you about it all on the show. Once again, the number is 011-510-9555. Hit us up on WhatsApp. Let us know your story. And if you don't mind sharing live on the show, I'll bring you on the show and you tell your own story, all right?